Fire damage is going to make evidence collection difficult. I should start by identifying the victim. Dental records indicate his name is Alex Kane. He's a small-time arms dealer that frequently works with the Penguin. Cause of death was a gunshot wound to the heart. The fire must have been set in an attempt to cover the killer's tracks. DNA evidence indicates the killer fired from close range. This suggests the two men knew each other. Maybe it was a deal that went bad. Interesting. The fire was actually started by the victim. Chemical residue points to an incendiary grenade. Guess an arms dealer always comes prepared. The spread pattern means the killer would have been trapped here, though. But there's no second body. He must have found a way out. The killer made his way up the wall in an attempt to avoid being overcome. I should follow his route and see where it takes me. There's no way he could reach that ladder. I should review the crime scene to see how he made his escape. Prints belong to King Lu, one of Penguin's top hitmen. Chances are I'll find him at the docks. I wonder what Kane did to deserve this.
Boss! right! But I...
Answers. Did Penguin order you to kill Alex Kane?
I don't think so. If anything, Cobblepot's gonna have me killed for doing it.
Then why?
I was sick of playing heavy. I figured if Kane, you know, disappeared, I might be able to move up in the world.
You're not moving anywhere now. Alfred, let the GCPD know where they can find Kane's killer. You can forward them all the evidence, too.
It's already done, sir.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
It's over, Batman. I put everything I've got into this one. Throw yourself at it for a while if you must, but you're not crying it. Not a chance.
Get him, Sarah!
you'll soon discover. Keep it up, Batman, and you're going to be very, very sorry. Major point. So why don't we just agree to disagree and go our separate ways?
I don't think so.
What's wrong with you? It's not like I'm backing the bad guys here. Well, not usually.
You're invading people's privacy.
You got how many assassins running around out there, and you're lecturing me on selling personal information? Way to prioritize. You're going after Gotham Optics next? Or maybe some telemarketers?
Ooh. If that information gets into the wrong hands, people could get hurt because of you.
And people do get hurt because of you. So I assume you'll be handing yourself over to the police now? That's what I thought.